country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot. We're gonna rise up, time to take a shot. We're gonna rise up, time to take a shot.
We're gonna rise up,
time to take a shot.
Left me defenseless. You built me palaces out of paragraphs. You built cathedrals. I'm rereading the letters you wrote to me. I'm searching and scanning for answers in every line, for some kind of sign. And when you were
say that was the last time. I said that last time, it became a pastime. A month into this endeavor, I received a letter from a Mr. James Reynolds, even better. It said,
"Dear sir, I hope this letter finds you in good health and in a prosperous enough position to put wealth in the pockets of people like me. Down on their luck, you see, that was my wife you decided to
fuck.
Uh-oh, you made the wrong sucker a cuckold. Now time to pay the price of the pants you unbuckled. And hey, you can keep seeing my whore wife if the price is right. If not, I'm telling your wife."
I hit the pedal and I raced to a place where I put you in the face, he said.
"No, sir."
Got dressed, apologetic, a mess, too pathetic, she cried.
"Please don't go, sir.
This whole story you set up.
I don't know about any letter.
Stop crying, goddamn it, get up.
I didn't know any better.
What are you doing?
Please don't leave me, I am
helpless.
Just give him what he wants and you can have me.
I don't want you.
If you pay, you can
stay. Situation's helpless.
Helpless.
Body's going to hell.
Whoa.
I don't know how to say no
to this.
But there's nowhere I can go.
Go.
And the body's all mine. I do not say no. Shot. I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot.
Meet the latest graduate of King's College. I probably shouldn't brag, but dag, I am amazing, astonished. The scholars say I got the same virtuosity and brains as my pops. The ladies say my brain's not, but the resemblance stops. I'm only 19, in my mind I'm older. Gotta be my own man, like my father, but bolder. I shoulder his legacy with pride. I used to hear him say that one day I would. Ladies, I'm looking for Mr. George Eek. I made a speech last week, our 4th of July speaker. He disparaged my father's legacy in front of a crowd. I can't have that, I'm making my father proud.
I saw him just up Broadway, couple of blocks. He was going to see a play.
Well, I go visit his box.
God, you're a fox.
Hey, y'all are pretty good in your frocks. About when I get back, we all strip down to our socks.
Show.
You should have watched your mouth before you talked about my father, though.
I didn't say anything that wasn't true. Your father's a scoundrel, and so it seems are you.
It's like that?
Yeah, I don't fool around. I'm not your little schoolboy friend.
Well, see you on the dueling ground. That is, unless you want to step outside and go now.
I know where to find you. Piss off. I'm watching this show now.
My name is Philip. I am a poet. And I'm a little nervous, but I can't show it. I'm sorry, I'm a Hamilton with pride. You talk about my father, I cannot let it slide. Mr. Eka, how was the rest of your show?
I'd rather skip the pleasantries. Let's go. Grab your pistol.
Confer with your men. The duel will commence after we count to 10.
Count to 10.
Look them in the eye, aim no higher. Summon all the courage you require. Then slowly and clearly aim your gun toward the sky.
Let me tell you what I wish I'd known. When I was young and dreamed of glory, you have no control of who lives, who dies, who tells your story. I know that we can win. I know that greatness lies in you. Just remember that here on in, only history has its eyes on you. History has its eyes on you.
Hurricane came and devastation reigned. Amen. Saw his future drip, dripping down the drain. Put a pencil to his temple, connected it to his brain. And he wrote his first refrain, a testament to his pain.
Then the word got around, they said, this kid's insane, man. Took up a collection just to send him to the mainland. Get your education, don't forget from whence you came. And the world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man?
Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton. There's a million things I haven't done, but just you wait, just you wait.
When he was 10, his father split, full of it, dead, ridden. 2 years later, see Alex and his mother bedridden, half dead, sick in their own sick, the scent thick. And Alex got better, but his mother went quick.
Moved in with the cousin committed suicide, left him with nothing but ruined pride, something new inside a boy saying, Alex, you gotta fend for yourself. He started retreating and reading every treatise on the shelf.
There would have been nothing left to do for someone less astute. He would have been dead or destitute without a cent or restitution. Started working, clerking for his late mother's landlord, trading sugar.